Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Clockwise from Leomievs. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. I'd really appreciate the support. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. Remake of Four Fields by Mitt3368. While playing that map, I came up with a sequence of moves I thought was pretty nice. I need to find out with horror the actual solution was much simpler and I didn't use the layout to its full potential. Of course, I had to do something. No glitches, cube tossing, or other shenanigans are part of the intended solution. The puzzle is entirely logical. It's nothing too special, but I like it anyway. Also, laser collision with the player is disabled thanks to Nock. It's 4 out of 10 difficulty. Music from Portal Story mailed. And there is some edits to prevent unintended solutions by Jay Gortney and Yorick. Slight increased timer and added short deactivation delay to the funnel to make one move more consistent. All right. Oh, this map. This map, indeed. Yeah, I remember this map. I remember this one. I don't remember how to solve it. But at least I remember it, right? That's what matters. Memory. Okay, so we have the laser. Jump through there. Okay. Gives me a cube. Don't forget, cube and button-based testing remains an important part of science. Okay, so that's deactivated that. Laser field to do that. Now, I can't... I'm trying to remember. I think I go through here now. Do I pull the cube through here? Save. Alright, and that's why we saved. Okay. So that's the thing we've just done. That deactivates that permanently. So we go to here. Yeah, okay. And then I think I needed to do this floor maneuver. Which gets me back up to here. So that puts me there. Then I can go through here. Now, that's not the right thing to do, is it? Excuse me. Hopefully I just saved. I did not. Yeah, that's not gonna work. You see, the issue I've got, though, is by doing that, Hold on. Before I went through here, maybe what I should have done was this. That doesn't really help, does it? If that was there and that was there, have a portal there and a portal here. I'd be able to just reset everything that I just did. So, yeah, that doesn't really give me any progress. Is there something with that panel? So I don't know what I use that panel for. Oh, I used it initially, didn't I, to do the fling up here. I wonder if I could catch. If I could catch the cube. But then the cube's. I don't know, because the cube's not going to. Alright, let's just do this anyway. Reset this. Yeah, that's too far away. Plus having the cube up here doesn't really help. In the slightest. So, that's not it. I remember this map, but I can't remember what I did. So ultimately, I need the portal there and the portal over there, right? That's my ultimate goal. So, I don't know. I feel like respawning the cube is the right thing to do. And we still have access at the minute into there. Is it possible to... Put this cube on this button outside of the fizzler. Sorry, I was a bit delayed. Okay. How would I now... See, how would I now respawn that cube? That's the issue, isn't it? And what even would respawning do? In my honest opinion, not much. So the problem with this, I just feel like I'm going around and around in circles and doing the same thing over and over again. I'm just trying to work backwards more than anything. Imagine, so this is our end goal, right? We have to get up here with up here. So that means we need to get up to there, right? So we need to travel through this portal at some point to set the portal there. Hold on. Reverse funnel shuts off that fizzler. This, we did this. Yeah, so that's just set off, so... How do I... That, if the cube's on the other button, this fizzles open. So I need to work on getting laser up there and just a portal in here. So a portal in here and a portal up there. That's what I'm aiming for. Okay. So the trip, where I'm tripping over is because of this. Okay. So I'm going to save here. I think I know in my head what I need to do. I'm basically going to push the cube off the button and then pull it back onto the button. I think that's what I'm going to do. But you see, the problem with that is, as soon as this leaves this button, I lose my access into the final area. Now, I've lost my train of thought. So if that was still active, alright, I've got to try to remember what I did here. I have to go back because I was wifed. Alright, that was it. So I went up here. I don't really think I should have shot that. Alright, so I put that there. I'm over here. Alright, we're all in agreement that I just did this, right? So now, I need to put that back. The problem is, so you can go down here. unless I do it slightly different. That just puts me back in exactly the same position, doesn't it? Man, this episode's got so many parts, I'm losing count. Excuse me. This is the same problem I had before. This is exactly what I had before, when I pretty much started the level. Did the cube auto respawn? No. It did not. See, the other problem is I can't even, like, it's not even like I can drag it, because so I don't see that really helps. Oh, I can't remember how to solve this puzzle. Thank you. Hold on. Could be massively overthinking. I was probably overthinking this. But then I totally forgot that... Okay, let's try. So what if I did, instead, this... That went too far. It would literally just be like the tiniest of touches here. Okay. But I shut the wrong portal. So we're over here. We're trapped in this section here. So everything's in the right positions. But then here, I'm just back at square one, aren't I? Actually, there may be something else I could have done here. Alright, so that would need me to do this. So we'd have been here, right? So I could have done something like this, this, this. But I gotta lose portals. And by losing portals, I may as well have just not bothered with any of this stuff. Because I'm just back to square one again. Alright. I'm out of time. I gotta take a break. So, I gotta think about this. It all hinged on how I can... Hold on, though. Hold on. See, if I could push that like over in that direction. I don't know. No. I thought I had something, but it's lost. That's, I mean, this is effectively what I need to do. This, right here. But then I need to be able to... for lack of a better term, take the cube off the button and put it back on, which is the bit that I don't know how to do, because I need to do that while maintaining this portal here. And that's the tricky bit. So, I'm going to have to think about it, and hopefully, I might even try and... I might even revisit my previous video and have a look, because, honestly, I'm stumped. I can't remember how I solved this before. Given this one's only a 4 out of 10. This one's giving me more trouble than the 5 out of 10 one we played yesterday from Leomievs. So, I'll check out the video, I'll give it some thought, and I will be back soon. Alright guys, we are back with Clockwise from Leomievs, and I went back and watched my solution of the MIT video, and I can't use the solution I did because this area here was all portable, much like that over there. So what I did was I kind of fell out of here. I had the reverse funnel there, I jumped out of there, jumped through here, go through there. And then I went through and the cube was already respawned. I basically put it on there or something and used the momentum out of there, up to there to get into there. Came back through and the exit laser was actually there. So I can't use that solution, which is unfortunate. So, I still don't really know what to do here. Genuinely, I'm confused. It doesn't take a lot, I know. Of course that's going to happen. I know what I was going for with this setup yesterday. problem a lot of the time is that when you play maps over multiple days and you do stuff in between, you often forget your train of thought and what you was doing in between. Can't get a timer on this now. Jeez. Don't really see that, how that's going to help. So I thought, if anything, I'd probably need a clean run from... all the way through to there, right? So... Although they're like we've done countless times before already. Do this again. Again, like we've done countless times before. None of this is new stuff. This is all stuff we've done before. The thing is, there a way I can get the cube up here but keep the portals? That's not going to happen, is it? Actually, maybe it can happen. Okay, so I'm now up here. That's why the flip panel doesn't. That's why that flip panel flips that button, isn't it? Because if that wasn't the case, I could put the button on there. Use the. Yeah. Okay, but maybe that's the lifeline we've been looking for. Maybe that's the lifeline we've been looking for. Alright, so. Maybe. We do something like this. That goes on there. So then we would do a pull on there. Press this button. Go through to here. No, don't do that. Over to here. But then how does the cube get back on the button to open anything up? Yeah, it didn't really solve anything or give us a further step, did it? It didn't really give us an advanced placement. That's a thing I could do. Can't shoot it quick enough. Alright, well, I guess we've got to go back to the drawing board with this one. Because I genuinely don't know. No, I broke the dropper. Heh! Quality. Alright, well, I gotta go back to drawing board because clearly I haven't got any new ideas. Surely can't be much more that I can do though with this. Anyway, we'll plod along, hopefully, fingers crossed. We'll get it real soon. Alright guys, I've done it. I've done it. So, There was one thing I didn't think of. So we're going to restart here. Pretty much set up the whole puzzle all over again. So, right down there. Then we need to get back up to the laser area. Over here. Take the laser with a back portal. And then we can just spawn a cube. Gives us that. And I want to put a portal over here. Okay, so we was at this a long time ago, thinking, okay, so we have this. How can we then proceed? So we need to get back into there. And I had tried this before, where I did that, but then I was kind of like, well, it's all well and good, but then I need to put the cube back on the button. So, what I hadn't contemplated doing was this area is all portaled. So I could potentially, we know we can open this with a button. So I can move this cube from up here using portals, which is something I didn't really pay attention to before. So what we will do is this. And then this, up, down, that's not where I wanted the cube to be, but alright, no big problem. So what I can do is I can drop it down to here, I can make it oscillate again, up, down, okay, now the cube is safe here, so what I can actually do now is press the button and get that to come out of here and land in there, hence why that is indented. So we're going to do something like push that button, push that, didn't work. Try that again, because in rehearsals, as always, that worked. Everything always works in rehearsals, right? There we go. So now I have that. Then I can walk through here. The fizzler surface is open. And we're through. Man. Such a small and simple puzzle. That one sure caught me out. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you go to my show page, please leave in the comments or head to my Google form. I'll link to that in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.